But undoubtedly, the songwriter behind this song is a force to be reckoned with. And if you are an appreciator of music or a writer of music, you need to go study Leonard Cohen if you haven't already. If you know the words, by all means.
She already knows what it is. The first chord.
Leonard Cohen.
Right. Everybody thinks he wrote like one song, and it's this one.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you?
Nice.
It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor four, the major left, the baffled king composing hallelujah. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty. Kitchen chair, she broke your throne, she cut your hair, and from your lips she drew hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. I've seen these rooms and I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. I've seen your flag.
Oh, fuck, this song kills me. Let's fucking do this.
I've seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march.
This song is breaking my heart.
Love is not a victory march. It's cold and it's so broken. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Well, maybe there's a God above. All I ever learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. No, it's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's the cold and it's the broken. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
That has to be the last one. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much.